So I'm gonna try on some stuff, but I have a sports bra, so that's not gonna look cute. I just got out of the gym, so I look like crap. And I'm gonna try these things on. No particular order, just random stuff. Okay, this looks horrible, guys. I look crazy. I look like a priest. Nah, I don't like this. It's cute, but not on me. So this is a relaxed bit. Super baggy. I like it to just chill. No, they look horrible. Look at this. Ew. I don't like it at all. But they're very comfortable. I like this shirt though. Very chill. Too baggy. Horrible. So this one's cute. And it is $3.47. I'm taking this. I know it doesn't look that great because it sticks to the body. So I may not take it. I don't know, guys. Nothing's working today. So, right here. It's cute, though. I don't love it, though. Probably not gonna wear it. I'm probably not gonna wear it, so. I don't think I should take it. And this shirt, watch out. This shirt. This dress. I have some of these pants, but in gray, and I really want these. $24.94, but I think they're on sale right now. And I like these, because the other ones, I got them at 2X, and they're really big. So I want them to be fitted. I like these. I need some shorts for the pool. And I found these. I think these are on sale too. I like these shorts. And I found this. This will not go up. And it's missing the string here. So you can't put it back. So, this, hell no. The shorts I like. I don't know. So yeah, I like the shorts. And they're like real cheap, so I'm probably gonna take them. But this is horrible. So this one's cute. But I can't tie it myself. I need somebody to tie it. And this one's $49.94. I think they're on 50% off. Oh, and the red one is $34.94. This one's really cute, and it has a little, what is this called? Wire, underwire, to hold them up, so that's really good. The shorts have $14.84, but I think they're on sale. I'll show you guys the receipt though. This is the last one. I like that it's separated. So like the shorts, just a top. And it has a little tie in the back. And this one is, I'll show you guys right now. So this place is definitely not cool for bathing suits, plus size bathing suits. I got mine from Forever 21. The one I always wear. This one is is this sweater. I love it, guys. I know it's something simple, but I love the color. And look at that price. Yes. So this is coming home with me. Definitely. Go like this. All right, we're ready to go.